The host team tonight has been in the NHL for over 30 seasons and taken home 3 titles on the strength of defense and goaltending. Let's see if it works again tonight for the New Jersey Devils. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, right before game time here. It's an interesting sport in that sometimes your best players only wind up playing a third of the time, but boy, do they ever make a contribution.
And that's why the other two-thirds, Doc, have to be important. Team game, hockey, that's exactly what it's all about. But when you have star players, those are the guys that get the meat of the minutes, the most important minutes, in order to allow you to win hockey games.
Giroux's probably going to be one of those players on the ice in those high-pressure situations. He told me before the game he really enjoys the challenge. Expect to see him in those crucial minutes.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Corey Schneider comes from the Massachusetts town of Marblehead. All-America selection from Boston College, AHL's leading goalie in Manitoba with the Moose. No one had more shutouts in the NHL than he did, and he's not even 30. Steve Mason is in the crease tonight, and not even a decade ago was a junior hockey player in London, Ontario, winning 45 games, plus 9 in the playoffs en route to the Memorial Cup, Canadian junior hockey's top prize. Another terrific night of hockey here. Zajac's the starting center for New Jersey. Giroux's ready to draw for the Flyers. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, this playoff game has begun. Wow, what a glove save. Carried toward the woodwork by Voracek. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
We're not the only ones that have expected a pretty intense game here. There's been an incredible amount of media coverage leading up to the game. The amount of media credentials handed out to reporters far exceeds what normally happens in any other game.
That one's cornered on the dump. Back in his defensive end to get it. Henrique's got this one between the blue lines. Big drive. Wow, what a glove save. To Umberger. Knocked right off the stick. Moves up the side with it now. Propelled to Henrique. He gains the zone. Slides it to the point to Zydlitsky. And he's held up against the boards. He's got that centering pass. Got it all. And he holds on. Quick work on the faceoff. Right along the blue line to Green. Squibbed over to Larson. Taken and held at the blue line. Cut by Green. Decides on the area behind. Muscled long to Camilleri. Flings it. Great chance, but he missed.
I don't see too many guys getting away of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
Turned right away with the poke check by McDonald. Looks ahead to start something. To Simmons. And he slides it on through the middle. Guided through center for Giroux. Controlled by Larson. Up the left side to Ryder. Hammered. Save. Can he generate something? Saucered to Gagliardi. Jabbed away by Larson to Green. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Picks it up in his own end. To Shannon. On to Gagliardi. Speared along by Larson. Blue line control. Perfect receipt of the pass. Outletted to Ruutu. Controlled through the middle. Shoots. Deflected off the blocker. Taken in at the corner by Ruutu. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Neutral zone carry by Reed. And play stopped because of an offside. A A little over 7 minutes have been played.
Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros.
Takes it behind his own cage. Same side to Steven Gionta.
Oh, man, we've got an injury out there, but the guy's hanging in there.
Taken on by McDonald. And played through center for Jones. Picked up in the attacking zone. Moved to the shadow of the boards by Bernier. Has that point pass as well. Cut his glove on it. And a whistle. The Flyers with a clean win on the draw. To Gustafson. Glides to the safety behind the net. Good work with the stick. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Strong play. Good reach. Glides to the safety behind the net. Left wing pass to Klo. Heads along the boards. Three off. Big time save. Big time shooter. Jersey's got it. Carried through center ice by Simmons. Play to be made now by Giroux. He could start some danger here. Oh, stick save. To Simmons. One-timer. Slices through the neutral zone. Lightning in that glove. Chip to Giroux. To Voracek. Great job to slip on by. Puck corralled behind the net by Salvador. Up the wing to Zajac. Gets across, looks over his options. He's right in front with it. Brings a shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Terrific hand-eye. Steam to Green. Nice poke check by Ryder. Near the boards. Offside is called. Somebody got over-anxious there. Mike Camilleri is in his second tour of duty with the Calgary Flames. The first time, it was only a year, but he scored 39 goals.
And you could see why they would want him back for the second time around. Great hands, not an overly large individual, but certainly could put the puck in back of the net.
A magnificent pad save. Swept on to Gustafson. Score!
Umberger's stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Schneider's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The Flyers have given us the first goal.
It took a while, but they got to be happy with the lead.
A little over 6 minutes to go, first period. It's a 1-0 game. New Jersey's got it off the draw at center.
18, R.J. Umberger, assisted.
Picked up in the attacking zone by Bernier.
And by number 40, Vincent Lecavalier. Time of the goal, 13 minutes.
Right near the line. Can he keep it going? He knifed it away. Pad save. Puck held near the point. Ripper. Difficult spot. They need to get a change. They're getting tired and overwhelmed. Two sticks together, they cancel. Sliced through the neutral zone. That one's flopped in. The Devils will start from their own end. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Oh, look at this!
Zubras found himself in all alone on the breakaway, and he scored.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. Lifted back in. Back in his defensive end to get it.
Time of the goal.
Slid to Ruutu. Up the wing with it now. Laid on to Ryder. No team worth its name is going to let that go. The gloves are down. They're ready to fight. Going back into old times for those two major penalties.
There's always shenanigans when these two teams get together. These teams do not like each other. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Just under 3 minutes remaining in the first. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided.
New Jersey penalty to number 15.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead.
To number 8, Nicholas Grossman.
Grabbed out of the corner by Schenk.
Time of the penalty, 17 minutes
to Camilleri. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Jab deeper to Eliach. Good poke check by Schenk. Dragged through the neutral zone by Mike Camilleri. That play went offside. The Devils prevail on the draw. Around the 20th minute of this period, glides to the safety behind the net. Gathered in by Henrique. Can he generate something?
In the first period.
Big pad save. And he'll hold on.
Giroux's point streak continues, guys. He has been so good with the puck, so creative, that it seems every game he's in the middle of everything happening offensively.
They win it. Picked up in the attacking zone. The poke check worked. Led on to Zubras. He can start some danger here. Oh, great save there. Not much. Oh, tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance. And the first frame has been completed here. Both teams have scored once. Take a look at the shots on goal. A lopsided total. An impressive 15 for the Devils and 5 for Philadelphia. Zubras' goal has made this a tie game at the end of the period. We had to break. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
Philadelphia's on the ice to start the second, and this tie is all thanks to the guy in net. They better wake up quickly or this game's going to get out of hand.
Game tied, second period, clock moving. Gains the blue line. Propelled to Larson. Right-winged to Camilleri. Cuts through. A shot! Score!
You want to score goals, you got to get to this area of the ice.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
New Jersey's got that one. Gets in, looks over his options here. On to Umberger. Return to Le Cavalier. Carries it up the side. Shift to Gustafson. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense.
Time of the goal, 40 seconds.
Looks ahead to start something. Takes it behind his own cage. Right up gloved.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
So, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Zajac's had times over the last few games where he's been really quiet, but he's always found a way to get on the score sheet. He's done it again tonight. He is such a dynamic player, he doesn't need many chances to produce.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Nice standing poke check by Green. Offside stops the clock. Solid win at center ice. Decides on the area behind. Geometrically to Camilleri. Can he generate something? Slid just inside the line to Green. To Eliash. Oh, he'll pay for that. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Nope, he's just not interested right now.
The teams have offsetting two-minute penalties.
He's calling both, Doc. He's got them both going to the box.
Both teams a man short. Who win this draw? Clean win on the draw. Takes it behind his own cage. Picked up in the attacking zone. Sets up shot. A shot. Score! Three straight goals.
Pavlet's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof, and the goalie's dejected.
Over 4 minutes off the clock here in the second. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Philadelphia's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Catawampus to the corner. Slid to Eliash. That covers some acreage to Henrique. Cruises to the slot. Grab. To Shannon. To Umberger. Gets that return pass. Solid work defensively by Salvador. Forcing attention in deep. Moves behind the net. Superb defensive play. Great work with the pad. Puck gathered in between the blue lines by Eliash. Oh my! Good quick poke check there. Diagonally to Le Cavalier. Nice poke check by Salvador. Gathered in by Shen. Good centering pass to the slot. Cut his glove on it. To Salvador. Takes it on the wing. Takes that pass at center ice. Picks it up in his own end. A defensive gem took the man out. Laid on to Bernier. He missed the net.
Can't blame the shooter on this one. It was the pass. It was not a good pass.
The Devils get a two-minute penalty for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
Philadelphia's getting their first chance of the game on the power play.
New Jersey penalty.
The Devils with a face-off win.
2 minutes for tripping.
To Henrique. And played through center for Zajac. And that's an offside. Just a bit under 9 minutes played here in the second. New Jersey's lead on the strength of that recent goal is two. The Devils control from the neutral zone. It's an onside play. Philadelphia's going back to get restarted with their advantage. Nice pass right up the gut. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. He could start some danger here. Decides on the area behind. Offside is called on the play.
McDonald's eyes were as big as saucers. He sees the opponent with his head down and he steps up for a huge hit.
New Jersey's collected another victory on the faceoff. Must get it out. Takes it behind his own cage. Angled to Camilleri. Full steam up the wing. A shot. Kick save. Outstanding. Nice stand-up poke check there. Parked in the... Great save point blank. Not off. Got his pad on that one. Wonderful save. Moves up along the boards. The Devils have killed it off. Carries it toward the woodwork. Can he generate something? Terrific challenge. Outstanding save. Wonderful save of an all-star Shaw. Ahead on that left wing to Camilleri. Speeds right on goal. Blocked. That play has been blown dead. The referee apparently lost sight of the puck. So we will get ready for another faceoff.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well, gets his legs out to make the stop.
A little over 8 minutes to go in the second. New Jersey's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. To Giroux. Handed right back to Simmons. He'd given a pass, now he gets one. Propelled to Gustafsson. Marches on a cross. Poke checked away by Zubris. Elevator to Couturier. Outstanding save with a glove.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Grabbed by Zubris. One-timer. Great glove save. Oh, bad giveaway there. He's in front with it. Good pad stop. Passed in the corner to Zubris. On to Giroux. Poke checked away by Larson. Chip to Green. Back behind while players change. Collected by Bernier. Glides to the safety behind the net. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Henrique. Forcing the goalie to crane left and then right. And he motors on between the blue lines. Heads on to the corner. Back in his defensive end to get it. Moves up the wing. He's got him against the glass. Dragged between the blue lines to Shannon. Jabbed away by Green. Led on to Zydlitsky. Rifled back in. He drives to the net. Rosehill's cut through the neutral zone. In the slot, he's got it. Score! They're back to within one.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Schneider's been shaking his head since this puck went in. He stopped about 90% of it. It's not enough.
Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. And he pitches it back in. Carried to the corner by Reed. Got that in the trapper. Bombed on two by Salvador. Glides to the safety behind the net. Outletted to Rutu. Tank drive. Save. He's in on goal. In the attacking zone, puck picked up by Ryder. Gets it behind the net. Slid to Umberger. Carries it up the wing. Laid on to Umberger. Good jab with the stick there. Off his pad. Corralled by Salvador. Glides to the safety behind the net. The Devils shift from defense to offense. Pad in front. What a shot, but it's off the post. Two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next. As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody play defense here? 25 for New Jersey and 17 for Philadelphia. We're at the end of the period and headed to intermission. Face-off of the third period. He's held to the glass. Picked up in the attacking zone. Collected by Simmons. Pass to the slot. Wow, what a glove save. Many yards gained to Simmons. Pointed to Giroux. Carried to the corner by Voracek. Taken to the slot. Wires one up the gut to Zajac. Get that one away. Got it on his stick in the slot. Right in front. Poke checked away. Moves up the side with it now. Cut by Green. Takes it behind his own cage. Up the left side to Zajac. Point to point it goes. Outstanding glove save. Bumped at the last second, so that pass does not go. Score! Off the iron and in.
Jelen has had one thing on his mind, shooting as hard as he could, and he did.
Mason's caught in a little bit of an awkward position here. He's not able to get his hands up to the shot. It hits the crossbar and goes in.
The Flyers control from the faceoff. Lots on that to Gustafson. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Taken on by Salvador. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Philadelphia's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
New Jersey's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. Philadelphia, you only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. And he takes it through center ice. Thrown in. 12 seconds. Drives to the net. That shot hit a man. Whoa, what a play. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The Devils will start from their own end. Same side to Klo. Good solid defensive play there. Enormous hit.
I saw that play coming from a mile away.
Takes it up that side. Mashed in. The Devils go back so that they can come back on this power play. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. On through the corner. What? They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
People always zero in on the puck, but if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
And so as soon as that goaltender drops down, everyone's looking at the top of the net, and the stick side was wide open.
The Devils got that faceoff win.
Scored on the power play by number 13.
Gathered in by Green. Decides on the area behind.
Assisted by number 2.
Oh, and they've got a 2-on-1 here. Save!
And by number 22, Eric Jelinek.
Well thrown pass up the middle to Jones. Could not be filtered through, a strong play. Got a piece of that one. Grabbed off by Larson. Propelled to Ryder. Right from the slot. Wrist shot. He covers, and a faceoff will follow. The Devils win it. Back near the blue line to Zydlitsky. Takes it up near the boards. To Shen. Plays a little catch here. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Knocks it away with the stick. Slides it to the point to Coburn. In on goal and easily handled. Taken on by McDonald. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Clearly redirected in front of the goaltender. Good stop.
Puck collected back behind the net by McDonald. Up the wing. Moves to the corner. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
New Jersey's got that neutral zone faceoff. Paddled aside. To Steven Gionta. Looks ahead to start something. Up the wing to Zubris. Grabbed along by Simmons. Turned right away with a poke check by Larson. The Devils shift from defense to offense. Sauced to Bernier. Gains the zone. Gathered in by Voracek. Easy pad save that time. Takes it behind his own cage.
Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center.
Flings it. On to Simmons. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Big hit. Possession gone.
Oh, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
It's dumped in. Left wing pass to Reed. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. Puck played between the blue lines by Reed. Jabbed away by Mike Camilleri. Oh, that's good. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The goalie makes himself look big.
One-timer. Big-time save. Big-time shooter to Gustafson. Wrist shot. To Reed. He is shut right off. To Eliash. Puck hammered in. He could start some danger here. A desperate lunging save.
He's always been one guy that never gives up on a play.
Good work with the stick by Salvador. The Devils will start from their own end. Taken over by Ruutu. Near the boards. Chip to Jones. Speared along by Salvador. Passed up the middle for Ruutu. Picks it up in his own end. And there's a delayed penalty call. Brilliant lift to Ryder. Schneider's at the bench, extra man over the boards. The Flyers are guilty of a minor penalty for interference.
Clearly an interference call, not allowing the player to get involved into the play.
New Jersey's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another.
Philadelphia penalty. To
the Flyers with a clean win on the draw. Keeps it going back behind the net. Gotta clear it here. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Philadelphia's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. He gains the zone. Great job. Slips on by. Can he generate something? To Green. He drives toward the slot. New Jersey's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. A shot, and that one's routine. This takes a lot out of him. Gotta ice it here. Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good keep. Forcing attention in deep. Slid. Score! A power play goal yet again.
Especially in the offensive zone, if you want to isolate a defender, you got to get people moving over to the puck carrier to give him more options. That's exactly what happened on this play.
Mason's so dejected, Eddie. He stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
New Jersey's got it off the draw at center. Outletted to Ruutu.
By number 19.
A long game, and the clock leads down to the final minute of regulation. Carried through center ice. Long lead pass to Gagliardi. Snatched up by Ryder. Up the wing with it now.
15 minutes, 50 seconds.
He's into the slot. Broken up well with the poke check. Waffle boarding. Outstanding save by the goalie.
Mason's getting stronger as this period moves on. What a save.
Man, oh man, what a hit.
The fans along the glass gotta love that hit.
Good position in the slot. The Devils get a minor penalty for goalie interference.
Goaltender looking for the puck, trying to do his job, but he was not able to because he was knocked off his feet.
New Jersey penalty to number
face off win here. Magnificent glove save. Laid on to Voracek. Oh, accidentally blocked. The game is over. It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
The coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.
It was another great night of playoff hockey. We hope you liked it, and we'll watch next time. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night.